Hello, my lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Caroline, and if it's the first time stopping by, you are definitely welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to like, to subscribe, and to leave some comments below. Be sure to turn on the notification so that you shouldn't miss out on my next video. So in today's video, we are going to talk about the Zambian woman who turned her husband into a big, big, big snake. So I have scriptured some important information here, you know, that I got on the internet because I have done some research, because nowadays on my channel I want to go with doing some research before I upload something, you know. So the scripture reads, the woman in the picture below wanted her husband to love her only and decided to visit a witch doctor. The lady narrated that she was given the charm called Nzingulila Nkunde, which would make her husband stay home and only have sex with her. By the way, the ways that I was like reading, the name of the charm is Zambian language for some of you who live like in Zambia. So after she performed the charms according to the instruction given by the witch doctor, the woman said she was surprised to see her husband turning into a big snake. She says the witch doctor lives in Malawi and effort to get on any public transportation has failed, as all the drivers have refused to allow her with a big snake on board. Words of advice. Woman, please do not force men to love you by using charms. That's true. You know, a lot of ladies, most special African lady, you know, this does not only happen in Zambia, this happens in most African countries. There's some lady who have told themselves, you know, I don't know if some other ladies, you know, most of the time once when they are in a relationship, if they put their heart so much into a guy. And you have to find to understand that in most cases, once when you see a lady doing such kind of an evil activity, you have to understand that those are the type of ladies who don't want to wake, who rely on a man to do everything for them. That's the reason why you see that some other lady, they want to cause harm to other people, you know, to other lady like them, because they never want to work hard and get their own money. So ladies out there, learn to work very hard and get your own money, you know. Not a situation whereby when you hear that your man is cheating on you, you will go to an extent whereby you go to some witch doctor to go and do juju, voodoo, you know, voodoo concoction of evil spirit and demonic powers, you know, so that your husband should love you. You know, if a man does not love you for who you are, accept it. You know, you have to understand that men are different, you know, and men goes with what they see, you know. If you see a man that is not attracted to you, you know, you have to leave, you know. If a man loves you, he's going to be there for you. He's not going to cheat with other ladies, you know. Not a situation whereby maybe you have been living with that man for many years and then you knew already that this man is not faithful to you, but you just stayed there in the marriage for the sake of what support, you know, for the sake of this man has got kids for with me, you know. You have to stop that mentality of thinking like that. If you see that a man is not treating you very good, leave. Don't go to an extent of doing juju, voodoo, you know. Because those witch doctors, you have to understand, why is it that, you know, if he is a witch doctor or if she is a witch doctor for many years, why is it that they're not successful? Why is it that they're not driving or living in what, in modern house? Because they still live like in the bushes. That's the reason why you see that, you know, their life, you know, you find that those witch doctors, their life also is just like scattered, you know. But for some of you ladies, you know, you will be just be deceived by somebody who lives in the bush, you know, that he's going to make your man to love you for who you are. No, once when you see such kind of a man doing that, you know, he just want to bring problem into your life, you know. Because once you see right now what has happened into our sister's life, you know, this lady here, she went there for help, just to, she did not want to do harm to her husband, you know. But unfortunately, you know, the charm, you know, the juju did not turn right on her, you know. Once when she did the juju, because she did the instruction that she was like given by the witch doctors, and then once when she follows the instruction that she was given by the witch doctor, her husband turned into a very big snake, you know. She could not turn her man again back into a human being, you know. So, and then right now, you know, she's in the process whereby nobody will assist her, you know. Who would want to trouble somebody who has got a big snake in her hand, you know, because everybody is frightened by that, you know. So right now she does not know what to do, you know, because the moment when that she destroyed that one, that snake, she's destroying her husband's future, you know. So that's the reason why you ladies out there, for some of you who are like targeting some people who are already married, stop it, you know. look what is happening right now to this one, to our sister, you know. She could not, what, I don't know if that man also, maybe he was not treating her good, you know. I don't know, so what's the problem with other men also. They will marry you, what's when they will marry you, they will start to treat you very bad, and then they'll be running after some other side chick. Look now, he's a snake. The wife cannot be able again to turn him into what, into a real human being. So now we don't know what is going to happen. So for some of you ladies, you have to be very careful. Once when you see that a man does not love you for who you are, you leave. You will get somebody who's going to treat you good, you know. So this is a lesson to you ladies. And this video is not meant to what, to harm anybody. This video is just meant for educational purpose, you know. You have to learn from this video, you know. For some of you who are what, who are like always, if you want like a relationship, you know, you have to go to which doctor. Which doctors, they are a problem. Which doctors, they are the ones who are making this world to become scattered, which is making people, they are the ones who are making people to hate each other, you know, because they will give you juju that will make, which will torment your life. So you have to be very careful for some of you, you know, who put your what, your heart too much into these witch doctors. Ask yourself on the very first place, if he's a witch doctor, if he has been a witch doctor for many years, why is it that his life is not improving? So see you guys in my next video, and I hope that you're going to take good care of yourself. Bye bye, my lovely people.